Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. In this video I am going to show you how to remove Google Smart Lock on your Instagram account. So when I try to log in my Instagram account via my Android mobile, in every time this Google Smart Lock is automatically assigned my Instagram account username as well as password. And this is very useful feature because there is no need to type the username and password to log in your Instagram account. But if you use your mobile in personally, this is no problem. At same time, if unknown person is maybe use your mobile, this is very risk. So to avoid this kind of situations, most of them does not like this Google Smart Lock feature. So anyway, if you feel same thing, just follow me friends, because I show the steps to disable this Google Smart Lock. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Android settings menu. And then locate passwords and security and click to open it. So here I try to access privacy settings and slightly scroll down and then click to open trust agents and finally click to disable this Google Smart Lock. So at same time, if any confusion to access the settings menu, just search trust agents in the search bar. And then you can easily navigate it. So anyway, once you disable it and close all the windows and one time clear this Instagram app details. So by simply long press on that Instagram app icon and it shows on pop-up window. So here I try to access app info and finally click to clear data. So after you done this I mentioned steps, finally one more time you can try to open your Instagram mobile application. So I hope now this time it does not show that Google Smart Lock feature. So anyway, if you have any doubts just comment to me. So otherwise just leave your own like. So for more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.